Oh, hey, someone's left a bloody surfboard here. All right, guys, here we are, down by the river. I've just got the head cam on here, but I basically just want to go testing for water leaks while I'm revving and make sure the water's flowing through, and batteries are just flopping about at the minute. I've got my system to sort of stick in with the right stuff. I'm just going to plug her in here. Let's turn this controller on first. We'll have a look at this also. Let's put it on 400 amps, see what she says. We plug her in, we get a beep. This one's going. Okay. Okay, and we're spinning. Put some oil in the drives, and basically, it's a whole new deal with that oil, so we'll see how that goes. It sort of seeps through. Something I didn't really think about is the printing. Sealing or not sealing. This could be a disaster, guys. I mean, we could have water all over the shop. This is why we've got to test everything first. I mean, it's fresh. Also, I've got a little puff on one of my lipos, so I've got to be careful. I'm on 30 volt. Okay, we're sucking. Okay. I've got some drips coming in around the back there. Got a nice stream of water coming out the back. Yeah, I've got water coming all round the back of the drives there, guys. Bear with me. I can't have that. Here we are again for round two. Now, I tightened up the nozzles. They were a little bit loose, and now I've got a feeling that I'm gonna have to change those gaskets out there. I've plugged them in. I haven't tried it yet. Not feeling confident, guys. I've gotta be honest. Let's give it a whirl. I'm basically just worried about those back ends. Well, everything really. See what we get. Got a little bit of water out of this one. Nothing out of that other one. The drives are cracking on the very lip here. That was more of an issue with the printing, you know. I tried to make them as light as possible. I didn't make them strong enough, as it turns out. We've got more water in there, but better. I tightened it and I put a gasket internal where the nozzle comes into the drive. There's a bit of a gasket can go in. So I've put that in there. That's now stopped a lot of the pressure coming up. I'm getting dribbles out just where the bolt goes through. Nothing out of the bolt holes itself or anything. Okay, guys, round three. I've tightened a bit more. Let's go again. Anyway, if this doesn't work, guys, I'm going to take them out and I'll do some reinforcing and change those seals at the back. Similar to what I used underneath was a big sort of mouse pad mat. And they're quite squidgy gaskets. So let's try it again. It's hard to hold on to this beast. Okay. Got water sprouting, nice. We've got one little drip. Always on this drive here. This one, no problem. Where did it come from? Out of there somewhere. Those seals, I just got a carbon or resin. It's where it's pulled up and cracked the print. I'm not happy with that really, so I can push that back together and put a little slither of fiberglass matting, or if I've got enough carbon, I'll carbon that. If I can just empty this water out, I can have a better look. She's working. I mean, it feels powerful. I wasn't full on there. Okay, guys, well, the majority is definitely coming out of that rear seal. Whoa, yeah, she's just definitely got some oomph going on. This trigger on this controller, oh, twitchy, man. To me, guys, that feeling more powerful than it used to be on 30 volt. I'm definitely leaking oil out the back of these, which is no good also for this river. So I'm gonna stop there. And guys, you know, I'm testing as we go. This is a little trial run of the testing process. Motors are cool, lovely. Less cabling and everything, maybe that's made a big difference. I'll know more once I get on it. So these are gonna come out now. I've gotta take them out. I've gotta repair these front lips, reinforce. So there you go, guys. That's the little test of the old board. And hit those buttons for me. I mean, we have to be patient. Can't just rip. You got to go through the testing. It's all, you know, it's all electronics and obviously could be dangerous. Anyway, guys, I'll be back with the next video. Once I've modded this, I'll try it out, make sure we got nothing, and then the next video, we'll have a cruise up there. I'll catch you on the next video. Keep it raw, keep it real, keep it wriggling. See you later.